It's actually quite nice up here. If the missing kids really went missing climbing around Ebott, it's because it's really peaceful up here. Whoa! That looks really unsafe.